Captain, going from six. Darcy Brown, 4.20 for Ken Gill, the favourite. Light on, ready to go. This is race number 8 at Gawler Greyhounds. We're set to race. On their way, speed in the middle from Just Ruby. Speed Darcy Brown as well is going to push through quickly. Darcy Brown got away to the first turn. Away by 3 or 4 on Just Ruby. The inside Chatterbox, a length back Bone Jarra. Then Hayride Rampy. Next is Minotaur Blue Murray. And Redhead Relton last of all down the back. Darcy Brown out by 4. Just Ruby doing the chasing. A couple away Chatterbox and then Bone Jarra. They race to the turn. Darcy Brown still the leader. Still a nice leader too from Just Ruby and Bone Jarra. Getting tired Darcy Brown, but it's going to get in. Darcy Brown beats Bone Jarra, who flew through late. Then Minotaur, Just Ruby. Behind those came Blue Murray. Next is Hayride Rampy from Redhead Relton. It was back toward the tail end. The time here is 31:54. After the running of race number 8. And Darcy Brown for Ken Gill getting the prize here. Number 2, a black dog, February 2016. Fabregas Liza Brown. Number 2 first, Darcy Brown. Ken Gill, the owner trainer, second, going to 7. Bone Jarra, Nicole Price, a brindle dog, April 2015. Barcia Bale, ready to ignite. And 3rd to 3, Minotaur, Scott Feltus, a fawn dog, March 2015. Barcia Bale, Carol Beer. 2735 after race number 8 at Gawler.